this object shaking effect in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to duplicate with a clip. So hold Alt or Option on Mac and drag it up one track. Now with the top window selected, go to Effects Controls and under Opacity, click on Free Drop Bezier. Now go to the preview window, left click and create a mask around the object that you want to add a shake on. And remember to connect the first dot and the last dot with each other. We have now created a mask for a police vehicle. And if I disable the bottom window track, you can see your mask isolated on a layer. Now in Effects Controls, click on the stopwatch next to position and then move forward 5 frames. You can do this by clicking on the left arrow key 5 times. And if you want a slower shake, then move forward 10 to 15 frames instead. Now make some small random changes to the position values and then move forward 5 frames again. This time you can do this by holding shift and then pressing the left arrow key once. Now make small random changes to the position value again. Then move forward 5 frames and repeat this process a few times. You can now select all keyframes and copy them by pressing Ctrl and C. And then move to the last keyframe and then paste them by pressing Ctrl and V. And do this throughout the clip. And if you now play back the clip, we can see the shake, but we still see the old police car behind it. So to fix it, simply increase the scale value in Effects Controls. And we now have this decent shake effect. To make this shake even smoother, you can select all keyframes, then right click on one of them, go to Temporal Interpolation and select Bezier. You might also notice that the mask is really sharp on the edges. You can fix this by increasing the mask expansion a bit, and then increasing the mask feather value as well. Subscribe!